Bellator returning to beautiful Milan, Italy. And every time I see that Duomo, it takes my breath away. And the fights were just as dramatic inside the Allianz Cloud. And we got started with Chris Duncan and Yamik Furtado.
Undefeated Chris Duncan taking on Yamik Furtado. This was a great stand-up battle, Mike. These guys went back and forth. Big shots landed. But it was when Chris decided to close the distance and start landing big elbows inside, things started to change. And then that right hand, it jacks his head back. Watch the left hook, puts him down. That is a huge TKO victory for Chris Duncan.
Chris Duncan remains unbeaten. Brian Moore was up next. He took on Rome, Italy's own Simone Donna.
Brian Moore coming off over a year layoff, and he gets put down right here by Diana. He's hurt, but he does the right thing. He protects himself, and he gets back in the fight, and he changes it with that uppercut. That hurt Diana, and then he hits him with that right hand, and then another. And it is all over at that point. Watch this shot. Boom! He is out going down. A huge knockout victory for the Pike man, Brian Moore.
By the way, that's my line, Big John. Our co-main event of the evening, Norbert Novenyi Jr. taking on Lade Zerhuni.
Zerhuni hits Novenyi Jr. with a big left hook. It hurt him, but he went right into his grappling and tried to put on a clinic as far as submissions. Finally, near the end of the round, he gets this triangle. He forces it, gets that figure four, gets the arm across, and gets the tap for a beautiful submission victory in the first round.
Then in our main event of the evening, we were reminded why Denise Kielholtz's nickname is Miss Dynamite.
You just don't see 125-pound fighters being able to knock people to the ground with their punches like you see Denise Kielholtz. Watch this hand. This one shot right behind the ear. You can see her face down. She's out until she hits the ground. Referee Dan Mirgolata comes in and puts a stop to it. A huge knockout victory for Miss Dynamite Denise Kielholtz.
For all your Bellator news and information, go to Bellator.com.
It's a historic night of fights from Paris.
This is what so many people wanted to see.
As MVP looks to take one step closer to the world title.
It's into the trophy and it's over.
Against the undefeated Scotsman Ross Houston. Live and free. Bellator MMA. Saturday on CBS Sports Network.